Hello and welcome to the GPI Player of the Year update. My name is Roland Boothby, filling in for Laura Cornelius.
There was precious little action in or out of our top 10 by the close of play yesterday, with a plethora of stars all missing opportunities to make up ground on the top 10 in event 6, the 3,250 No Limit Hold'em event. Anthony Zinno, Phil Helmuth Jr, Igor Yaroshovevky and Kevin MacPhee all came up short, leaving the top 10 untouched, with a summer sensation Mike Gorodinsky holding onto the top spot on 2,157.19, despite failing to register a cash so far in Berlin. Pierre Neuville, part of an exclusive group with the potential to add Player of the Year points beyond the conclusion of the World Series of Poker Europe, also came frustratingly close. Shaun Deeb is the only player in the top five who has managed to accrue further Player of the Year points in Europe, with deep runs in Event 2 and Event 5, leaving him nicely poised in second on 2,056.4 points. All the players in 5th to 10th on the Player of the Year leaderboard have made final tables at the Spielbank Berlin. I'll be looking to take that momentum forward into the final four events, beginning today with Event 7, the 550 Pot Limit Omaha, which will be expecting a bumper field as the lowest buy-in PLO tournament in World Series of Poker history. Yesterday at the Spielbank, Uruguay and Alex Komoromi dispatched the remaining contenders in the 2,200 mixed game event in astonishingly swift fashion to take the third bracelet of 2015 back to South America, along with €65,000. Today's event 6 final table will see an eclectic group of nationalities competing for the bracelet and the €182,510 first prize. A final table will present an opportunity for French-Canadian pro Sam Chartier to break into the Player of the Year top 40, and we'll also see the much-loved French veteran Fabrice Soulier of for his second World Series of Poker bracelet. Good luck for Bruce. That's it from me. For more information on the GPI World Series of Poker Player of the Year standings, make sure to check out globalpokerindex.com/WSOP. I'm Roland Boothby for the Global Poker Index. Good luck at the felt.